batter it, lay out your arms.
Thank you.
Do you hear me? It is I, Latena. We have reached the land of Mikla's Halig Tree, where Lobo and I began our travels. It's entirely thanks to you that I'm so close to home. These great snow-laden lands stretch far to the north, and beyond the ancient bowers and the liturgical town of Ordina lies the place to which I must return. sister of ours. Let the birthing droplet in and create life for us, for all the Albinorix. Thank you. I finally fulfilled my purpose. Our young yet towering sister will give us hope. Now that nothing is left unfinished, I will join you in battle to the bitter end. And when the fighting is done, then you may lay me to rest. Beside Lobo, my dear wolf.
Rita, are you here for spirit?
Well, I took you for dead. No matter, it's out your arm.
There are four more demigods yet to be located. Nicola of the Halig Tree, the Unalloyed. His twin, Melania, the undefeated swordswoman. Luna Princess Rani, daughter to Renala. And the one only known as the Lord of Blood. Rani is said to have cast aside her great rune. So here at the Hold, we seek the whereabouts of the remaining three shard bearers. If you should learn anything of these matters, I'll trade your findings for a hidden treasure or a long-lost rite known only to me. We both desire to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord. As such, I hope we are compelled to work together. I see you've laid your hands on the other secret medallion. I'm glad to see my counsel has borne fruit, but the honor of the deed is yours alone. You've made more of yourself than Ensha has. Now, more importantly, both secret medallions are in your hands. I suppose you'd like to know then, what awaits you on the path ahead? Me too, my friend. Me too. I wait with bated breath.
The seamstress ready to make